Winooski's long silent mayor Mike O'Brien weighs in on plans to bring F-35s here.
O'Brien joined Governor Peter Shumlin and Burlington Mayor Moreau Weinberger on their recent trip to Eglin Air Force Base in Florida. And that's where the F-35 jets, well, that's where they're already flying.
Tonight he shared his impressions from that trip with, among others, News Channel 5's David Charnes. David.
Well, Mayor O'Brien gave a summary of his trip to Valparaiso, Florida, including just how loud he thought the F-35 was, but he stopped short of saying whether or not he supports basing the jet here in Vermont. It's a sound those in Winooski fear will ruin their way of life.
I'm reluctant to commit to building and remodeling the house here because I feel that a designation is unsuitable for residential use. Will adversely affect my ability to sell these properties.
Brock Richardson is a contractor who lives in the Onion City. He's just one of the thousands of people who the Air Force says will live in a zone where airplane noise is too loud for houses. To try to get a sense of that noise, Mayor Michael O'Brien accepted an invitation for a seat on a chartered flight to Valparaiso, Florida, where the planes are already flying.
To my ear, there wasn't a big difference in the noise volume.
O'Brien says he stood in a location on the airfield similar to where Winooski lies in relation to our airport.
It didn't blow my socks off that, you know, I heard the F-16, then the F-35 came and I said, oh my God, it's so much louder.
But O'Brien, like his tripmates, say the sound is different in that the F-35 makes a higher pitched noise.
The F-35 was probably a little bit louder than the F-16.
Now with the trip behind him, some wonder why O'Brien hasn't yet come out for or against these planes, as the Air Force makes its basing decision early next year.
I wasn't out there to make any kind of political statement at all, simply to go down and hear the planes for myself. That's it.
Winooski City Council came out this summer saying it wouldn't support any plane coming to the Air Guard base that's louder than the currently flying F-16. Winooski also hasn't held a public meeting on the issue, and that's something neighbors say they want to see happen next year. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.